ends up with Crozier just crashing the ball forward. Couple of hawks out the back, Dunkley. Four of the ball, chance McLean. Snaffles the goal. Dogs get another. Close the gap to 11. Drives the ball along. Bontempelli at the back. Had it. Lost it. Got it again. Handball was good. Here's a chance for McLean. Pick up. Can he hold his feet? Looks over the shoulder. Kicks it on the right. Bouncing ball. Dogs get a ripper. It's a six-point game.
Cray just outside 50. Sits it inside 50. Now they get a look. So what's he got, Toby McLean? A much-needed goal is for the Western Bulldogs if he can get it. Struck it nicely. They get there first.
To be won. Dixon got it out to Norton. Just has to jam it on the boot. It's going to be an interesting race back. Bailey Smith, the first year. Oh, it's opened up for McLean and he overran it. He'll be really disappointed with that. Ricochet back to him. He got boot to ball. That might have bounced through.
He's got the overlap. Needs to be good. Quick off the mark. Waited. Heppel run down. Dixon didn't wrap him up with a tackle, so it's not ball. McRae, Smith, Bontempelli has a couple of bounces, loads up long, out the back, Shaggy, not the second grab, but McLean cleans it up. 11 goals in a row for the Dogs.
English with the tap, and to the advantage of Hunter, a wobbly ball, so not easy to take. Shaggy, the call came from McLean. Miller couldn't stop him in his tracks, and it'll just slide on through. Nice from McLean. Been watching this high-prized young man just mature. Second crack at AFL footy. Oh, they left it there. Just a little tidbit from McLean.
That was out of bounds. That was out of bounds.